Give me the green light. Give me just one night.
I am
ready to go right now. I'm ready to go right now.
It's gonna be like Monday, where we had 10 different exercises, working out the whole upper body. So on this one, we're not doing it like Tuesday or Wednesday, where we have back to back. We're only going one by one. So the first one is a chest press, going 8 times, 25 on, 10 off. Chest press, if you don't have weights, or you don't have challenging weights, you can just do a push-up. Just a regular push-up. But if you're doing a chest press, you're gonna be laying down on the floor, then weights on your side, on your hands, pressing up, and then back down. Lightly, right when you feel the ground, press up, squeeze that chest, down, and then back up. We're going for 8 rounds, 25 seconds, and then 10 second break. Within those 25, you wanna be going as hard as you can, pressing those weights. You guys ready? Listos? All right, so get your weights, get your mats, get your water, so we can get started. So remember, we're going chest press 8 times, so we're staying with that one for 8 rounds. All right, guys.
So I'm telling
you. Let me get the timer.
Why am I having a charge enhancer?
All right, let's go. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go, guys.
Go, Eric. Go. It's your birthday. It's your birthday. Get it, Eric. Get it. Your birthday, Eric.
breaths, guys. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. Back on in 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Back on in 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Guys, and rest.
What are we on?
All right, guys, back on in 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Second to last one, guys. Two more. Let's get back on 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Get some water, and let's get ready for the next one. All right, the next one, we're going overhead press. So working out the shoulder. So remember, you wanna have your arms at a 90 degree angle, pressing up, and then back down to 90. Pressing up, and then back down. Thank you. Alright, so remember guys, we're going overhead press now. 90 degrees, starting out, pressing up, and then back down to 90. 8 rounds, 25 on, and then 10 off. Alright. Let's get started guys. Overhead press, starting in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Seconds, and then back on. 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Seconds. 3, 2, and 1. Let's go, guys.
What counts the most? Let's go. What
counts the most, Eric? The last two. It's the last one, guys. This one and another one. Let's go in 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Let's go, last one.
Okay.
Those last two are what's gonna count the most. And get some water, guys. Get some water.
Stay hydrated.
Stay hungry.
And then alternate with the bang?
Yeah.
Got it.
Chase it with the bang.
All right, guys. Now we're going to bend over rows, working up the back. So remember, you know, we bend over, keep that chest up, coming up, squeeze, and then back down. Try to keep that chest up. You don't want to be staying flat like this. You want that chest up so we can get that full motion going all the way up and then back down. Really squeeze at the top and back down. Getting as many reps as you can, guys. Oi. Oi, mate. All right. Let's get started, guys. Bend over rows. Working that back. 8 rounds. 25 on. 10 off. Let's get started. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go.
I didn't mean to, Eric, I promise.
3, 2, and 1, guys. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. Let's go. 3, 2, and 1. Second round. Let's go, guys. Seconds. Ay, caramba. 3, 2, and 1. Let's go, guys. Break. Oh, yeah.
Taking off your head, don't do nothing.
3, 2 is weighing me down. And let's go, guys.
Your head's
fourth run.
Your head's what, like 50 pounds?
It's weighing me down. It's weighing me down.
Are you faster without the head?
Yeah. And rest. We're in our fifth round, guys. Let's go. 3, 2, and 1. Let's go.
Sorry. I'm gonna make you pay for whatever you ate yesterday.
Keep that breathing.
Too bad it's not cardio day.
If you don't, that's gonna be your downfall. And rest. On our sixth set. 3, 2, and 1. Let's go, guys.
Get it.
And rest. This is why I hate Tabata, because it's a tease with that rest. It's a tease. 3, 2, and 1. You naughty, naughty. You naughty, naughty.
Who is naughty, naughty?
Tabata.
Who's Tabata?
Oh my god.
First of all, how do you eat it and how do you pronounce it?
10 seconds. Alright, run the last one. Last one. Let's go, guys. 25 on. Stupid weight. Let's go. Naughty.
Why do you say it like that? Confused.
3, 2, and 1, guys. And break. Get some water, guys. Stay hydrated, my friends. That you go all the way down. When you go down, flex the tricep just a little bit and then back up. Down, flex it, then back up. And when you come up, squeeze those biceps, back down and back up. 8 rounds, 25 on, 10 off.
Yeah.
10, 9, 8, 7.
What a dilemma.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go.
Show me your biceps.
I can almost curl 25.
Dang.
If we had 20s, I'd be doing 20s all day long.
Dang, fire. Shots fired.
And rest.
When you get them tens.
Let's go. 3, 2, and 1. Back to curls. Curls for the girls.
Naughty.
A lot of people, they just swing the weight. They just swing it. And rest. They just swing it away. It's no bueno.
They're hating.
Now let's go. 3, 2, and 1. People get mad when they hear the truth.
They do?
They get mad.
Get it, Eric.
Three, two, and one. That's why I hate doing bicep curls. I don't like them, no bueno.
Are they growing already?
They've been growing. All right, this set, let's go. 3, 2, and 1, let's go. Thank you. and rest. All right, we're on the sixth one. Sixth one, three, two, and one. Let's go, guys.
Get it, Eric, get it.
Three, two, and
you
one.
You said two more after the last one.
That's fine. I don't like biceps. I hate them.
You hate them?
I hate them. Well, passionate. Let's go. I like doing triceps.
Let me see your triceps.
Going to try some extensions. My hands are like red this right now. All right, guys. So remember, tricep extensions.
30 more minutes.
The weight over your head. Make sure those elbows, try not to have them going out. Have them in, going up and back down. Coming up and back down. Challenge yourself, guys. Today I'm going heavier than I did on Monday. Challenge yourself over the head tricep extensions. Everybody good? Ready on that? I know, you look excited. All right, let's get started. Tricep extensions. 8 rounds, 25 on, 10 off. In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, two, and one. Let's go. Extensions. Lord's chicken.
What about, what's the Lord's beef? In and out, because they have Bible scriptures too.
What?
Bible scriptures on their food wrapper. Did you guys know that?
No.
Yeah, look at their, it has Bible scriptures, say John 3:16.
And rest. I take Chick-fil-A over In and Out any day.
Yeah.
Chick-fil-A.
Not that protein style burger.
3, 2, and 1. Let's go.
And chase it with the bank.
Alright.
Yeah.
Now we're going close grip press. Working out the inner part of the chest. So we're putting the waist together, coming down, and then press out. Make sure to squeeze that chest when you come up and then back down. If you don't have weights, just do a diamond push-up or a field goal post style. Hey Annette, what do you prefer, Chick-fil-A or In-N-Out?
Oh my God.
No wrong answers.
Chick-fil-A.
Hell yeah.
No.
Thank you. What about you, Gabby? Mm. Gabby, what do you prefer, Chick-fil-A or In-N-Out?
Chick-fil-A.
Okay?
Chick-fil-A.
I think she said In-N-Out.
I want one of our members to come back and say a salad. I prefer a salad.
Hey, the Chick-fil-A, hey, first of all, In-N-Out doesn't have salads, so you're screwed on that one. Chick-fil-A. Chick-fil-A has salads and they're bomb.
Bacon and protein style, extra.
There you go.
And but we, chicken and white.
Oh, there you go. Huh. It's vegan.
It's not vegan.
How is it vegan?
Because they don't kill cows. I'm just playing. They do have vegan. Oh, and their breakfast? Oh, perfection sent from straight from heaven.
Somebody's hungry.
No, they're, does In-N-Out have breakfast? I thought so.
What type of breakfast do they have?
Ooh, biscuits. Ooh. Sausage, eggs, cheese, biscuits. Ah, mi amor. Alright, guys. We're gonna do a close grip. So remember, putting the waist together, pressing out, and then back down. Close grip press. Let's get started. In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go, guys. And break, guys. Remember, squeeze that chest. When you come up, squeeze that chest. And back down. Let's go. 2 and 1. Dominoes.
Talking to likes him. Chick-fil-A, Eric, Chick-fil-A.
Lemonade! Lemonade is so good.
How about the hickory berry? No, hickory.
2 and 1.
What the hickory? The hickory.
Does it not have lemonade?
No, they don't.
It's straight from the devil's crack hole.
They actually have actual lemonade with actual lemons.
Man, the lemons from Chick-fil-A are sent from God himself. He picks them out and sends them down. The Lord himself picks those lemons.
From
heaven, his heaven form.
From Chick-fil-A?
Yes. And rest.
Maybe if you dress up as one of their cows, they'll let you have free food.
Take us the last one. Let's go.
They'll let you have free food. Don't throw the weights like that.
Be quiet, we're not planning to finish. When you actually do the work, you got to throw them weights. Oh. Oh. Oi, get some water. Boy, you're going tens.
On the last 2 rounds.
Yes.
Lies.
The last 2 rounds.
No wonder the chicken at Chick-fil-A tastes bad to you. Stop. You can't taste the Lord's greatness and wellness in the chicken.
What is that?
Only people of true fans of the Lord can taste.
You just sound hungry.
No, like, I'll take Chick-fil-A any day. Am I to get sponsored by somebody?
Yeah, I believe you.
Damn. After that, Subway.
Ew.
Subway's bread is made out of gym mats.
Subway, hey, it's some good gym floor mats. I gotta admit that.
I like Del Taco.
Oh my God, get out of here.
And Pollo Loco. No, it doesn't. It's bomb.
Your opinion is went out the window.
Have you ever heard the deluxe chili cheese fries or their Del Burger?
That's not the only thing I'll eat.
Oh, their Del Burger?
Hey, Ari's the type to go to a taco place in order.
Their Del Burger's legit.
Hey, Ari. Hey, Ari's the type
to go to
a taco place and order a burger.
They have one burger.
I know. All right.
Now we're going lateral raises. Going to the side and then back down. Make sure to have your elbow slightly bent. Coming up. And then back down, working out the middle of the delts.
I used to work at Del Taco, that's why. I know all the stuff.
It looks like you work there.
Eric, can you start eating before you come work out? Because you're talking about nothing but food.
Hey, but I'm talking about the Lord's chicken. All right, guys, so lateral raises. Lateral raises. Everybody ready? Good, your net. All right. Over Let's here. Go, Gabby. And people, they can pause it, dog. They can pause it, go get some Chick-fil-A, and come back. All right, let's get started. In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go, guys. This is a good exercise. This is what the Lord practices. He gives you wings to fly. Even though chickens can't fly. And break, 10 seconds. Make sure that when you go down, keep it controlled. Don't just drop that weight. 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Anyway, it has weighed me down. 3, 2, and 1.
I thought you were gonna go lighter with your hair.
I am. All right, let's go. 3, 2, and 1. Let's go, guys. Steven. Hi. 3, 2, and 1. They don't give me no ego powers. Mm-hmm. They didn't even give me no nutrients. You ever see that movie?
Yeah.
Oh, that's probably one of the best movies ever created by the Lord himself. Hey, he was a deacon or a minister. In Oaxaca.
He was a what?
I don't know.
None of those.
I don't know. His dad. He's a deacon from Mexico. 3, 2, and 1. Let's go.
Was a wrestler.
Eagle Powers, come to me. Be on your way. Let's go in 3, 2, and 1, guys. Let's go. Three, be going. 3, 2, and 1.
Get it, Eric.
Alright. Second to last one. And Chick-fil-A has a 30 count nuggets now.
No way, you're lying.
Yeah, I got it like the other day.
30?
Well, I mean, I didn't eat the 30. I split with both of them. So bomb. Chick-fil-A. Chick-fil-A, have you had Chick-fil-A sauce?
You're like lying.
No, 30 count. It's a 30 count.
Yeah,
it's like 15 bucks. Way better than McDonald's chicken nuggets.
The grilled ones?
No. The regular nuggets. I was trying to get the grilled ones, but they only have 12. All right, last one, guys.
You're doing the most with being hungry.
3, 2, and 1. Have you had Chick-fil-A sauce?
Which one?
Chick-fil-A sauce. It's literally called Chick-fil-A sauce.
I actually like the Popeye spicy chicken, the one that they advertise.
I mean, it's good, but it'll never be better than Chick-fil-A. When they first came out with the Popeye's chicken sandwich, it was good. It was like, I liked
it. Do you put the hot sauce that they give you on the side?
Yeah. And rest.
And the bread is toasted.
Yeah. Like, when it first came out, it was super good, but then, like they got, like, cheap with it. And I'm like, no. With the Lord's chicken, you never go wrong. All right. Now we're going underhand rows. See, Ari just talks about food. Now we're going underhand rows. So keeping our palms out so we can work more on the lats. Coming up, squeeze, and then back down. Come up, squeeze, and then back down. Working out the espalda.
Look at me when you do
back
it.
Back to business. Back to the drawing board. All right, guys. Quick break so we can get started. We got this one, underhand rows, and two more, and donezo. Just in time for lunch. Ever since the quarantine started, Chick-fil-A has gotten so busy, it's ridiculous.
You talk too much about Chick-fil-A.
I'm trying to get sponsored.
I like Pollo Norteño.
And Pollo Loco's good, I like it.
I like Pollo Loco. They have some good salads.
They have, they're going healthy now. Or they have a healthy option, it's pretty good. All right, guys, so underhand rows, working out that back. Let's get started. Remember, have your palms out the whole time. Coming up, squeeze, and then back down. Coming up and back down. Where did Yannette go? She disappeared on me.
She went to go get Chick-fil-A.
Grubhub brought Chick-fil-A. All right, let's go. Starting in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go, guys. Chick-fil-A. The Lord's chicken is giving me powers. Packed with protein. Deliciousness. All right, 3, 2, and 1. Back on, let's go. Let's go. Fifth round, guys. 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Keeping those hands underhand. Second to last one, guys. Second to last one. Let's go in 3, 2, and 1. Let's go, guys.
And that's the last one?
No.
Where are you?
We're at
underhand?
The Lord's house. Let's go.
You still have hammer curls and skull crushers.
Now we're going to hammer curls. So now we're not twisting at the top. We're keeping a neutral grip. Coming up and back down. Coming up and then back down. All right, let's get started. Let's get right into it. Hammer curls, 8 rounds, 25 on, 10 off. Get your weight, Janelle, let's go. And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 7, 4, 2, quattro, vamanos. The Lord gives no breaks. Only if you go Chick-fil-A. Oh yeah, Sunday we do gal. The Lord's day.
We? Actually, if he was...
Yeah, you go to In-N-Out, you get no breaks.
He said we get something off.
Also, you don't want to eat it, but yet you want to claim the days off, huh? 2 and 1. All right, back on, second round. 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. The days that crave Chick-fil-A the most is on a Sunday when they're not open.
I've gone there twice and it was closed. Show me, Eric, show me.
Something in my... Let's go, guys.
Pray.
two, and one. Fifth round. Three, two. So can be said Del Taco.
I like their delicious fries, and I like their chicken soft tacos.
More like plastic in a taco.
No, chicken soft tacos are bomb.
It's fake meat.
No, it's not. I used to work
there. Literally, Chick-fil-A is like two steps away. You can go from eating no chicken, fake chicken, to eating real chicken. In-house, homemade.
Their chicken soft taco.
And rest. 10 seconds.
Their fish tacos are bomb too.
All right, back on. Three, two, and one.
Oh, I like root beer.
Let's go. If it's not homemade, I don't want it. Not homemade, I don't want it. If it ain't fresh, I don't want it.
If you don't be quiet.
If it's frozen, I don't want it.
That's all you eat.
I know.
You don't know how to cook.
I know how to cook. I know how to make eggs, toast, cereal, and rest. Pop-Tarts. I have Pop-Tarts. Three, two, and one. Second to last one, guys. Let's go. I watch a lot of Gordon Ramsay, so I know how to cook now. I know how to make a lamb.
Why are you looking at me like you're psycho? You psycho?
Three, two, and one. We got one more, guys. One more. Where's the lamb sauce? Three. Two,
what was that scary movie of the Something of the Lamb?
Let's go. Silence
of the Lamb. That's what you remind me of right now. No lamb sauce. With your creepy look. Stop swinging your arms.
I'm not.
One more. And one more after that. And one more after that. And more.
Rest.
And you could give some more, and then some more.
Listen to too much Jay Khaled. All right, guys, last one. We're going to Skull Crushers, laying down on the floor. So, I'm gonna demonstrate real quick.
You're almost done, Eric. Look, everybody, Skull Crushers is the last
one.
So
Skull Crushers. Make sure not to have your arms straight out. Have it at an angle like this, coming down, and then back up. Coming down, then back up. Don't have it straight out, have it in an angle. If you don't have weights, you can do tricep dips on a bench, couch, or whatever you got. Stool, I think a stool's too small. All right, guys, Skull Crushers. Last one, 8 rounds. 25 on, 10 off. Starting in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3,
go.
2, and 1. Let's go.
One. Stop again. Stop.
And rest. Ow, I got my hair. Three, two, and one. Let's go. Let's go in 3, 2, and 1. cheese. Ooh. Fourth round. Fourth round. Let's go in 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Fifth round. 3, 2, and 1, guys. Vamanos. Everybody, let's go. Is that door?
Get it, Eric. Go end strong.
Strong.
We're over by 2 minutes.
Sixth round. 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Do you complain when you get extra fries? No, right? All right.
I'm
not complaining.
I'm not complaining. I'm just making you aware.
Sir, you give me extra fries. How dare you? And rest. Good job, Danny. You really did good. I'm proud of you. I can see those triceps. I can see the flap going away right now. Because she's always complaining that she has that flap. But yeah, she doesn't want to do what works. Alright, guys. Ay, caramba. Alright, seal position. Time to stretch that lower back. Alright, now back to a child's pose.
Twerk.
Alright, now extend your left leg out into a hip flexor.
You didn't do the legs though.
Huh? What'd you say? Would you say, you non-Chick-fil-A aficionado?
I didn't say I did not like it. I just don't like the long lines.
That's what she said. Switch. That means their food is delicious and nutritious.
Well, we could all agree that they kill a lot of chickens.
Huh?
They kill...
Tro. Alright, now standing up, spread your legs, bend over, and let your arms go in a circle to relieve that shoulder. going to One Direction. All right, now switch. Go the other direction. All right, now switch arms. Going into One Direction. Dean, you never stretch. That's why you always hurt.
Yeah. This is true.
Dude, how do you recover? You don't stretch.
Yeah.
All right, now switch directions. Especially at your old age, dude.
Yeah, you're 40 already.
Okay, yeah, but next time when you're 41, you're not gonna be like, oh, my knees. Oh, Shani. Now, right arm, extend your right arm across the chest.
It is. It is.
Damn, if that is, then I'm fucking 12.
You act 12.
Switch. Remember, guys, if you're like 40, if you're just 40, you should be more cautious of your stretching because you don't want to be blowing out a knee or a ligament or whatever.
And no, you should stretch no matter what age you're at. Yes.
But 20-year-olds think 40 is old.
Because that's double their age.
40 is the best time in your life.
Not for your knees and joints.
I don't hurt.
You work out, yeah.
Cause you don't do.
Oh my God.
She just said, did you hear what she said? She's like, I'm not hurting because you don't do anything.
Didn't I work out last night? If it wasn't for Lola asking me to look at something, which annoys me, I don't like being disturbed while I'm working out.
40-year-olds.
What's up?
I said 40-year-olds. I'm going over there right now, okay?
Yeah, but you're not.